A man is dead after getting hit by a car last night in Killeen. It happened just after 7 o'clock on the 100 block of Jasper Road. Police say 53-year-old Michael Cook was crossing the street when an SUV hit him and then drove off. Cook was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries and died about an hour later. Investigators with the Killeen Police Department are asking anyone with information to come forward.